Welcome back to Steve Robb Reviews. Today I'm going to review a very interesting tool that I have. I've used this quite a bit, and it's a Bandit tool for steel banding. I've used it for poly banding too, but I'm going to demonstrate this today on my pressure tank. Now this is a pressure tank I'm going to be using up in my camp in Northern Ontario, and I'm going to show you how this all looks and how I've set it up so far. But you could see how I've stuck one band on already. And when you're thinking about an object that's very hard to try and capture, you could do it with, say, two or three gear clamps or big giant zip ties or that kind of stuff. But this is stainless steel I'm using, and it is just terrific stuff to work with. And this is the tool to use. So I'm going to show you exactly how this works and how handy this could come in for so many different projects that you could, you know, you can think of. And for me, I put it on stuff that, you know, like years ago, I would have to jerry-rig a whole bunch of stuff where this comes in so handy. And everything is stainless steel, so you don't have to worry about rusting or anything. You just got to buy the clips and the banding. And I got like 100 foot of half inch, I believe it is, for like 40 bucks. So, I mean, that's going to last me a long time, right? So let's get to it, and I'll show you how this operates. Well, here's the project we're working on, and this is just a 6 gallon pressure tank, and I've put all the fittings on here. So this is going to go up at my camp. Now I got this rigged up on my solar water pump system, and last year I was pumping 100 feet. This year I'm going to go 200 feet, and I want to use this tank because, well, the pump shuts off too hard, too fast, and it's hard on the pump when you don't have a pressure tank. So this is going to go in this year. So you can see what I've done here is I just notched out a little spot for where they welded the seam in the middle. And this is what the band looks like when it's installed. And you can see I put a, just ran this through my table saw, just put a couple of grooves in there, right? And this is going to hang up at my camp. I got a spot right for it. And here's one of these clips here. And this is just an amazing outfit, all stainless steel, and here's the wire. And the first thing you do is just get a piece of the wire and just bend it over, and I'll show you how this all operates. And here's the roll there for 40 bucks for 100 feet. And all you need really is just the hammer and just the tool. And that's all you need right here. So let's get to it. I'll give you a close-up of exactly how this works. Well, the first thing I think I should show you is this little bar here, and if you take a look, if you could take a look right down inside here, you can see that the jaws move in and out, and that grabs a hold of the banding. So, you know, this releases it, and this engages it, and it's got some teeth in here, and it holds onto the banding. And if you take a look at this end right here, this is where the slot is, and inside here, when I move this bar over, you can see what it's doing up here, is it'll cut it for you. So, I mean, and the position you're using this in is like this. And this goes in and out, right? And as you tighten this down, it pulls the band this way. So I'll demonstrate putting this band on this tank, and we'll see how easy it is. Okay, so there we are right there. We have it all ready to go. You just got your buckle on. You slide this right in over the top, like this. You got a piece hanging out. So there it is, it's on there right now. So all I have to do now is put the tool on. So remember, the ears go on the far side of where you're pulling. So you're gonna be pulling right from here. So I'll get the tool, I'll show you how that goes on, and I'll show you how it works. Okay, so there we are right there. And you've pushed the stem as far forward as you can to take up all the slack. Because like I say, as you tighten this up, it's going to pull this way. So now we can just start cranking. And you'll get a feel, like, I mean, that is pretty tight right there. So I want to make sure that it's got a good tight seal on the band. Okay, like I'm really torquing down on this pretty good. Okay, so now the whole idea behind this is what you have to do is you have to bend this up and fold it over. Now you'll never be able to fold it over when you have so much tension on the end here. So you gotta take off about a half a turn. Now it's not gonna loosen anything up here, and that lets you go a little bit further. Now you can go a little bit, undo it a little bit more, and you can bend it over. Now when it's bent over just like this, when it's like this, now you can use the cutter and cut it off. And I mean, is that slick or what? Now I'll give you a close-up shot of how this banding band holds this on for good. So there you go there. You can see what's left. And all you have to do is just hammer this down. You know, it's a little bit harder with stainless steel than the other one. And then you just fold these ears over. And that is it right there. Okay, so here we are right here. And I mean, can you think of a way to put a band on there like that? And it is on there like guitar string tight. And all I gotta do is just put a hole through here, and then I can mount it where it's gonna go. If you want, I'll put a link down below and show you the projects that I'm working on, you know, up at my camp with this water tank. And you know, this is a great tool to have. I recommend it highly. I mean, it cut that stainless steel wire like easy, right? And you know, this is it right here. And all you do is, there's a piece left over. And of course, I'll keep this piece. You never know where you need a little piece of, you know, to make like little hooks. Punch a couple of holes through. This banding comes in great, you know, for like hanging pipe or whatever you want. But I highly recommend this thing. I mean, I believe I paid like just over $100 for this, and it's well worth it. I mean, it's all heavy, it's all cast. This is like all cast steel. There's no plastic cheesy stuff on it. And the brand name is Bandit. But I really like this thing. It comes in handy for so many, you know, things. And like I say, how often is somebody going to be doing something like this? I don't know. But you know, for a lot of you out there that are, you know, that are thinking about doing projects where you have to actually fasten something in a particular way that's not so easy, well, just try and think how you would have fastened it, you know, something like this. I guess you could use like bungee straps or, you know, ratchet straps, bungee cords, string, you know, but no, I'm going with this. Thanks for joining me here today. If you haven't seen this channel before, you're welcome to subscribe and see some interesting products just like this in the future. Cheers.